Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this video, I show you how to backup and restore your Windows server with TrueNAS. First, create a Windows share in TrueNAS. I will set up a TrueNAS user account, which allows you to securely access your shares. Go to Accounts then Users on the left menu. I'll be creating a new user called Busser. Go to the Services page, and make sure Running is enabled next to SMB. To ensure that SMB is always running after TrueNAS reboots, check Start automatically. Go to Storage then Pools on the left hand side. Open the pool options by clicking the three dots on the right of the pool then, add data set. I'm calling this backups and setting the share type to SMB. Click Save when done. Next, we'll create the Windows share. Go to Sharing, and Windows Shares. Click the folder icon, and browse to the path of the data set you want to share, which was backups. For this next step, I'll need to assign the user we created earlier with the share. From the Pools window, open the share options by clicking the three dots on the right, and edit permissions. Click Add ACL item, then choose User for the Who field, and Busser for the User field. In this section I will be shown the procedure required to perform a backup Windows Server. First, open the Windows Server Management Panel dashboard, click on Add Roles and Features and proceed with the installation of this backup feature. Select the Features window, then, scroll and choose the Windows Server Backup item and go ahead. Then, wait for the installation to finish and then click on Close. Next, create a new user in Windows Server. Run Server Manager and open Tools then Active Directory Users and Computers. Right-click the domain that you want to add the user to and then choose New User from the contextual menu. Enter the user logon name Busser. Enter the password twice. Verify that the information is correct and then click Finish to create the account. Once Windows Server Backup is open, select Local Backup and then click on Backup Once to configure the backup rules. In the Specify Destination Type section, you choose Remote Share Folder and go ahead. At the next screen, type the TrueNAS network path where you want to save the backup to. Include TrueNAS IP address and shared folder. And now the backup starts, Windows Server backup to TrueNAS. So how do you want to restore? In this section, I will be shown the procedure required to perform a restore Windows Server. Restart the server and boot with the Windows Server installation disk. On the next page of the wizard, click Repair your computer. On the Choose an option page, click Troubleshoot. Click Command Prompt. You follow the following commands to perform the recovery process. Get IP address from DHCP server. Connect to shared folder TrueNAS network attached storage device. See the list of backup versions. You choose the appropriate backup version and restore it. Once done, reboot and see the results. As you can see, the Windows server has been restored. Also, you can set a backup schedule for your server. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.